the shores of Lake Washington, Seattle, four vintage unlimited hydroplanes have gathered for this most glorious event. The first launch of the newly recreated 1955 Miss Thriftway. Magnificent. Beautiful motorsports artwork. Forged into existence and brought to life by a group of dedicated Hydro Museum volunteers who located and acquired a rare V12 Allison engine. They decided to build a brand new 55 Thriftway. Built from the ground up in a rustic shop on Vashon Island, using the original Ted Jones plans. 4.5 years and thousands of hours of labor with help from friends and experts. This is the race boat Ted built for Willard Rhodes that jump-started the career of legendary driver Bill Muncy, who drove the Thriftway to back-to-back Gold Cup victories in 56 and 57.